It was a moment of grief at the cargo area of Entebbe International Airport as the body of the fallen Dokolo Woman Member of Parliament, Honorable Cecilia Ogwal, touched down Entebbe International Airport aboard Fly Emirates. The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, Government Chief Whip, Dennis Hampson Oboa, Health Minister, Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, Sports Minister, Honorable Peter Ogwang, Members of Parliament and family members received the body. MPs have continued to pay glowing tribute to the late, whose legacy on the political landscape is written in bold ink.
There was also another issue of Namuganza and the former speaker. She went and sat in Namuganza for 2 hours in the Ministry of Lands. So that was Cecily Ogwal. We are now wondering who will do that role. Who will do that role? But also when it comes to legislation, see, when we excel in the budget committee, it was because of her guidance, her leadership. But not forgetting the family part of it. She was a family person and he would always keep counseling not only the female members of parliament, but even the male. I say, please, when you become a member of parliament, my daughters, once you are going back home, the honourable thing should stop at the gate. You have seen how I lived with your dad. That was her.
I think Cecilia is one of the legislators that have come out to stand from the many. As I say, her level of debate, articulation and understanding of issues both global, national and local was really huge. So she could understand things and deliberate on them effectively and efficiently. So she's one good member of parliament.
Ogwal died at the age of 77 in a hospital in India following a short admission. President Yoweri Museveni has since accorded her an official burial with a special seating in her honor slated for tomorrow at Parliament.
Yeah.
From the airport, the body headed to Mulago Hospital for a post-mortem before heading to the funeral home.
Even if it is for 1 hour. So that the riffraffs, the downtrodden of this society, people who do not put on business suits, may speak about their mother. And we can dare say here at her funeral, one Uganda,
one people, one Uganda.
Because she preached unity.
Ogwal will be laid to rest on Saturday in Kole District. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.